That trial is now in phase three, and it's been executed through a partnership now between Solvonis and the UK Department of Health. Through that partnership, the trial has actually been executed at a very, very low cost. The cost to Solvonis is only 800,000 sterling for a phase three, potentially definitive trial, is unheard of, really, in the biopharmaceutical industry.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. Joining me is Solvonis Therapeutics CEO Anthony Tennyson. Anthony, very good to speak with you, and congratulations on yesterday's acquisition of Awakn Life Sciences. What does this mean for Solvonis?
Thank you, Stephen. Good to talk to you again and your audience. We're really pleased and we're really excited about successfully completing the acquisition of Awakn Life Sciences. And what that means for Solvonis and for Solvonis's shareholders is that it positions us now as a biotechnology company, in fact, a leading biotechnology company in the development of medicines to more effectively treat two of the largest unmet medical needs facing society today in addiction and mental health disorders. And specifically, it puts us in a very strong leading position in the development of medicines to treat alcohol addiction, which is a condition that affects millions of people across the UK, the US, and the European Union, and for which there are really very few effective treatments currently available. So all in all, we're really excited about the completion of the acquisition of Awakn and what the future holds for Solvonis.
Anthony, I understand that your lead program, SVN001, is in phase three. Could you tell us more about that program?
I'm happy to. So as part of our acquisition of Awakn, we've acquired their R&D pipeline. Their lead program was called AWKN001. We've now renamed that asset to SVN001. We're really excited about the progress and the potential. That program targets severe alcohol use disorder, which is the hardest to treat and the most debilitating type of alcohol use disorder. That program is in phase three, which, for your audience to understand, is the final stage in clinical research before being able to, subject to being successful, to apply for approval to market your drug or to commercialize it. The results of the phase two for that program were groundbreaking, Stephen, and this is really important. People coming onto that trial were sober 2% of the time. So they were sober 7 days a year. Those that went through the active arm of the trial achieved, on average, 86% sobriety in the 6 months post-treatment. So to move from 2% sobriety to 86% sobriety in the 6 months post-treatment is really unheard of in the treatment of this debilitating disease of alcohol addiction. That trial is now in phase three, and it's been executed through a partnership now between Solvonis and the UK Department of Health. Through that partnership, the trial has actually been executed at a very, very low cost. The cost to Solvonis is only 800,000 sterling for a phase three, potentially definitive trial, is unheard of, really, in the biopharmaceutical industry. And what's really important for us is that trial is being executed, or is actually taking place in the NHS in the UK. So all in all, for Solvonis, which is a UK incorporated London listed biotech, it's really important for us having that UK relevant phase three trial for an alcohol use disorder, for the disease of alcohol use disorder, being executed in the NHS with many of the addiction key opinion leaders in England active in the trial and being supported by the UK Department of Health and Social Care. So we're really pleased to have that asset now within Solvonis, and we're very excited about the potential for that program.
Anthony, what does the rest of 2025 hold for Solvonis?
And the rest of 2025, it's going to be a busy year for us in the team. It's going to be successfully integrating Awakn's R&D programs and Awakn's assets into the Solvonis company. It's going to be progressing that lead program, SVN001, so keeping driving on and getting the recruitment, getting the numbers into that trial. And probably, Stephen, what I didn't mention is a key thing for that trial is because of the partnership with the Department of Health, that phase three trial is only costing the company 800,000 sterling, which is unheard of in the biopharmaceutical industry. So it's about integration, Awakn into Solvonis. It's continuing to execute that lead program, SVN001. It's also progressing a secondary program called SVN002, which is targeting alcohol use disorder specifically for the very large, commercially attractive US market. And it's building out the team and executing and keeping the news flow going for you guys, for me to continue to speak to you on a regular basis.
Anthony, I hope you'll keep us posted on any progress. Congratulations again.
Stephen, thank you very much.
Anthony Tennyson, CEO of Solvonis Therapeutics.